In this video, I'll be showing you how to recover Roblox account without email or password. Start by heading to the Roblox website, then click the login button to get to this page. Click the Forgot Password or Username text. Select the text below the Submit button to use phone number to reset password. Set your region, enter your phone number, then click Continue, and a code will be sent to your phone. Once verified, you will be able to create a new password. However, for this to work, you will need to have your phone number connected to your Roblox account. If you don't have a phone number connected to your account, then there is another option. Head up and select the address bar. Delete the existing text, then type in roblox.com/support, then press enter. Fill out the form here. It's a good idea to give a username or name so the support team have a name to address you by. Select the email address box and input an email that you have access to. Input the same email into the confirm email address box. If you have access to an email that used to be connected to the account you're trying to recover, then it's probably best to use that email address. Expand the device menu and choose the device you typically play Roblox on, or just select PC. Select the type of help category option and select Account Hacked or Can't Log In. Expand the secondary menu and choose the option that best matches your issue. Typically, it will either be Account Hacked or Forgot Password. Now, select the description box and explain the issue you are having. Explaining the issue as much as possible without being too wordy is typically best. You will want to give a brief explanation of how you lost access and when you last had access or signed into the account. In order to recover your Roblox account, you will also want to provide some proof of information that will verify yourself as the owner. For example, information about purchases you have made on Roblox, emails or phone numbers that have been linked to the accounts in the past. Or you could even mention username changes you have made and give the dates of when you change them. Click Continue to send the email and you will receive a ticket confirmation email letting you know you opened a ticket. Next, you will have to wait for a response. This may take a few days. It's likely that you will get a follow-up email asking for more information to verify your identity. If you successfully recover your Roblox account, then you will receive an email letting you know that the account has been updated with your email. You may also have an option to reset your password. If you don't, then go to the Roblox website. Click the Forgot Password or Username text. Select the email box and input the email that is now linked to your Roblox account. Click the Submit button, then open your email. You should see an email from Roblox to reset your password. If you don't, then be sure to check the junk or spam inbox. Once you're on the email, make sure it is from Roblox by checking the time and date it was sent, as well as the email address it came from. After verifying that it's an official Roblox email, click the Reset Password button. Again, verify that you're on the official Roblox website, then select the New Password box. Enter in a new password, then re-enter the same password into the Confirm New Password box. Click Submit and your password will be changed. You can now use your new password to sign into your Roblox account. You now know how to recover a Roblox account. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.